Today is our the day of our first ever knowledge exchange conference. It's a great opportunity for our students to present projects and work they have done over the last couple of years to the industry partners we've known for some time, but also some new guests and the companies. And staff are also very excited because it's a pivotal event that allows us to celebrate our achievements and to plan interesting collaborations for the future.
Well, first of all, these students will want jobs very soon, so it is a very good opportunity for them to showcase what they know and you know, their skills.
It was quite challenging because in my case it wasn't exactly what we've studied in the course. I've taken it somewhere further and I've included, except for perfumery, which was part of my master project, I've included psychology and a lot of sciences that I wouldn't never have thought that I'm going to include in my project.
I really liked it because it was a lot of reading and a lot of trying to make connections without actually seeing anything myself. And it was quite challenging really because there was so much to read and to collect and then put together. But I think, yeah, with a lot of time and patience and organization, I managed it.
I was able to suggest my own area of research, which was amazing. I've been fascinated by the microbiome for ages, but also being able to kind of choose where I want to push that or what I want to explore or how I go about exploring that. For me, I've always been a very independent person, and that's really given me the kind of growth to grow this year.
We can do all the research we want, but if that's not useful to the society, to the communities, then it's worthless. So we need the industry to use that research and to use that research power and knowledge to be able to innovate.
The Integrated Masters in Cosmetic Science is a long-standing course and it's a leading innovation in cosmetic science education. It's well known across the world and it's also making its big impact on the industry through our projects, which are innovative and allow the industry to learn from us, from what our students work on and from their creative ideas.
One of the modules that I really enjoyed was the product launch project because it just helped me think about consumer preferences all the way to product development and then testing, which was really interesting for me.
I think the best part is that you have so many opportunities and that the university offers you so many things, from the placement year to the lecturers that are very good, and including some extracurricular activities that I've been part of that I wouldn't have had anywhere else.
I think, yeah, we're benefiting from the college kind of resources, obviously, and just their connections and their more like fashion sense rather than being just a traditional boring chemistry class.
I think when I say like I study at an arts university, people would think I'm doing something more artsy and not a science course, and I guess sometimes they're shocked to hear that what I'm doing is really technical, but I think it also shows that our course isn't just like chemistry and all that, it's really creativity in delivering what kind of product we want.
It's not a campus-based university, you're right in the heart of central London here, but also not on top of that, you get exposed to different types of people, and I feel that not only my studies but more generally myself as a person has been more rounded by the kind of interactions that I've had with the diverse amount of people that I've met here.